The removal of the Halo CE assault rifle left an opening in the UNSC armory for a rifle that actually felt like a precision rifle, and that led to the battle rifle introduced in Halo 2, a rifle that actually felt like a precision weapon that you could use at medium to long range. With that role in Halo Combat Evolved being filled by the Halo CE Magnum, in Halo 2 you would have a rifle that felt like a rifle, an SMG that felt like an SMG, and a pistol that actually felt like a pistol.